Nityanandam Swamiji Leela. Swamiji narrates. Gift of my enlightened experience. You will liberate yourself from shrinking in fear. It is very unfortunate we restrict ourselves to our skin because of fear. Our existence itself becomes fear for us. Because the existence becomes fear, we try to shrink ourselves as much as possible. You can always see when you are afraid, you lock yourself inside your house and feel safe. This pattern of shrinking yourself to be out of fear is one of the most life-shrinking, life-negative pattern. At the age of 12, after this incident, fortunately, I was liberated from this pattern of shrinking. How much alive you feel inside your skin. With the same intensity, with the same authenticity, I felt I was alive in everything that existed. So based on this experience, my relation with the world, my relation with the human being, with nature, with myself, with everything, had a cognition shift. That is what I define as enlightenment. Enlightenment is a cognition shift that happens in you based on the experience. You exist in everything that exists. Your kundalini will fulfill all your wishes. Your kundalini is like a kalpa vriksha, kalpatru tree. When your kundalini is awakened, anything you ask is immediately granted. That is why I don't awaken the kundalini of the kids. I want wait till they become matured, till they learn to live integratedly, because they should not misuse it or abuse it. You will move from verbalization to visualization or intuition. After enlightenment, there will not be any movement of letters or words or thoughts between your navel and throat. The words will come only from the throat. I can say this is on of the precise description of enlightenment. There will not be any word or thought or syllable or sound movement because the navel, between the navel and the throat. It means that the only when you talk, the words will come. When you are not talking, there will not be any words inside. There will be only the energy movement. It means there is no thought, no verbalization, no continuous inner chattering. Your inner chattering is the only thing which disturbs your whole life. It is a very difficult for normal person to understand this. They will always think, unless I have inner chatter, how will I plan my everyday life? How will I be able to run my business? How will I be able to live? Understand, when you don't have inner chatter, I don't say it is a dead silence. It is an intense energy. Whatever needs to be done comes out as a full and complete visualization. For example, for what you need to do tomorrow, if you have inner chattering, it will come line by line. Morning, I have to get up. Then I have to go to office. Then I have to do this work. Then evening I come back. Then I have this program. When you don't have inner chatter, you will just be with yourself. The whole visualization will come as one statement or one information. All of you need is clarity. This is really something beyond verbalization. And I want... This clarity is more than enough. Conscious decision is more than enough. Swamiji beautifully narrates all his enlightenment experience. Benefits. Thank you, Nityananda.